Coach, for your opponents, it's must win. You've got a little bit more flexibility. How are you approaching today's game?
We don't have to think of this. We have just to play. We have to just think to win. And even we have two possibilities, the most important to play to win.
And in the last two games, you've changed strategies. How are you approaching today's game in terms of strategy and personnel?
Of course, we play a different team with different system. We prepare, I think, very well the things. I hope everything good is going well in the field, same way that we prepare. And we hope to qualify.
And you've obviously analysed your opponents. What you're expecting from them today, specifically?
Of course, they play the last chance, same as them. Most important is the concentration, the attention, this kind of games. Small details can make the difference.
Thank you for your time.